with it. So I have to like treat myself with my own money. I treated myself with my own money. There are some a lot of brothers that supported me, but majority of the cash spent was from my pocket. The blood, everything that was lost from my body, all because of what? Please, I want to ask Nigerians this particular question. If we are doing this to ourselves, who will fight for our children? Who will stand for our children? It's nonsense. This thing needs to stop. Please.
End SARS now.
End SARS now. End bad government. End police brutality. End rubbish. Sorosuke. That's the slogan we are using. For them to speak loud. Speak it out loud. You want our voice to be heard. That's why I'm speaking out loud. I'm not afraid of any freaking body. I'm saying it loud and clear. My name is Olatunji Wale Olasa Idi.